what does actually Jewish safety mean and what does that look like? And my personal position is that if we don't have an answer to that question, we're not going to be able to dismantle Zionism as much as we try, because Zionism is giving an answer to this question.